Tammy Swinner's Doll Channel, and today we're doing a vintage cover stretch doll. She is for 1985, head mold number one. That's her face, her blue eyes, a dimple, yellow yarn here. That's her head mold. Back is her signature. And that is her IC1 factory. Let's see how we got in. Tights and shoes. That's about it for today. You can get these off eBay. Thanks for watching. Please like, subscribe, comment, share with your friends, and we'll see you again soon. Thanks, bye.